Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Resident Evil 7. Last episode, we ended up finding out exactly what the heck brought all of this down, and I guess Eveline was a scientific study, and Mia was her caretaker. But then Eveline got out, and this is the result of it. E-nectoxin, I think. Destruction subjected E-sbiodel. Use only. As it must first be stopped before do this, placing a sample into the necroxin. I have a feeling that's the other part of the serum note that we found. We didn't have the full thing. So maybe it was good that we gave it to her, the other chick, instead of Mia. Might have killed Mia if we gave it to her. We don't want to end up killing Mia if we can avoid it. So we gotta get in here. Mia's beat up pretty bad too. We can't get in there, we gotta go up. Eveline does not seem to age at an accelerated rate, though. We're in the bridge. Jesus. Got a bomb. Chances are very high we're going to need it. Good lord. They had a facility so close to the coast. No wonder the bakers found it. I don't care if it's the captain's cabin. The ship plans. A lug wrench. Damn it. I need a key for that. I'm gonna just quickly explore a little bit more here. You're telling me you can't just move those out of the way and open the door? Come on now. If you're gonna make it so I can't go to an area, make it so it's like impossible for me to go to that area. Don't just block me off from it. Especially not that way. Yes, I would like to go down, thank you. Shit. Needs fuses and a cable. Oh, fuck me running. Why would I care about picking up a life jacket? Like, what does it do for me? That doesn't make sense. Dear Janet, I guess half a year or so will pass by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here day after day, just the same old sea. Although there's one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. Tried talking to the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. Love you, Jim. So even the people on the boat weren't aware. That's fucked. Gotta get the fuse from here. Yep, nope, fuck you guys. I don't have anything except for the bombs. Dead. Okay. Locked. Now we're back where we started. Okay, we gotta go grab that fuse then. Oh, fuck off, not again. There's gotta be something else around here. Aside from death.
We're just gonna hop up on in here.
The cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to ask Dr. Waddell for it. I'm down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless this thing is working. Okay, now we need the cable. Ugh, something. Damn it. Jesus fucking Christ! That was not fun. I did not appreciate that at all. Well, I can't hit that from here.
Mm.
I know you're in here. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City. Survivors are still suffering. There we go. It's totally connected. Years. Jesus. That's crazy. This is 16 years after. After Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil 3 or 2? Either way, it's still a crazy time. Either we were with Umbrella, or we're working for somebody as bad as, if not worse than Umbrella. Oh, the infamous painting puzzle. We had so much fun with you. Gotta match them. Did it! Corrosive. There wasn't anything in there, I don't recall. You ain't got no arms. He ain't got no arms. I think one door here is corrosive. Yep. Bomb. Bomb. Captain Cabin locker room. Okay, we gotta go back to the captain's cabin. And that was downstairs, if I remember correctly. Ah! Not what I wanted. Yay, size increase. Okay, we can carry more. Found more corrosive stuff. Well, fuck. So much for that. Now, where was the captain's cabin? That's gotta be somewhere. That's not it. Oh, it wasn't the captain's cabin. No, wait. Where is it? Look here. Recreation, maintenance, guest room, break room. Control room. Fourth floor. Okay. We need to go back up. Because I want that machine gun. There it is. Okay. Can we use the door? I don't think we can, if I remember correctly. Nope, that's right. Okay. Gotta use the elevator. We haven't been in the guest room. Stairs, I think. Look for Ethan. Repair the elevator. Find a power cable in the third floor sick bay. Okay. Alright. We're on the second floor. We need to go up to the third. Third floor sick bay. Please just wither and die. Wait, let's get this open. This will take us to the sick bay. Except it's not opening! Jesus. She ripped the whole shit in the ship in half. Insane. Sick bay. Nothing. Nothing. Oh God, no. Not playing this game. Fuck that noise. Shit. We can't fight it. We have to run. Cannot fight that thing. Mainly because A, we don't have the manpower, or the woman power. We don't have the power to deal with it, especially considering we have such limited weapons. Another antique coin. Great. That's not gonna do me anything. Look for Ethan. No, he's gotta be on S2, sorry, not 4. Now's not the time. There are no monsters. Oh, fuck off. Oh, for Christ's sake. All right. If now's not the time for that... There it is. Come on, Ethan, where are you?
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Okay. Gotta get there, then.
Liar!
Stop it, Eveline!
Oh, fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Oh, that was lovely. That was very slow.
Waiting.
Come on, you shithead. Away. She's trying so hard to stop us. Come on. Unless it's not dead. Not a fat man. We can do it. We're almost there.
Ethan? Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Eveline, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Eveline.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
No, Mia, I don't want to kill you. I didn't want me to die.
Okay, you little bitch. What the fuck are you?
It's all your fault. Bullshit it is. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Escape from the ship. I'm wondering if I could save Mia by giving her the serum instead that time. I will go back and try it. And I'll just record the aftermath if there is anything different. Stuff. Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Dulvey. There's a collapse in the Patterson Mine. Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stamets right, the ground here is too unstable. Company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Eveline?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Eveline, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Well, we are going to end it here today, guys. So, thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know what games you'd like me to play next. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button since it helps me and also keeps you guys up to date with the video games that I end up posting. Thanks for watching. Bye!